Also in Hampden, investigators are trying to figure out what sparked a house fire. This was the scene along the 1200 block of West 40th Street. And from Chopper 13, you can see firefighters focusing on a hole right in the roof of the home. We're told two people were inside. At least one of them had to be rescued. No word on the extent of any of those injuries.